second video I am going to continue the what the same exercise number 5. Remaining two sums only. This is not based on the hyperbola, not based on the parabola, based on the ellipse. This is we are going to prove the result of the lattice rectum. What is that one? Prove that. Remember that one. Already I took give the notes for it. The length of the lattice rectum is 2b² / a. We are going to prove the result. How come for this result? So we are going to prove the result for this sums. So prove that the length of the lattice rectum of the hyperbola. The length of the lattice rectum of the hyperbola. x² / a² - y² / b² = 1 is 2b² / a. See that one. This is the result only. This result only we are going to prove. Prove that the length of the lattice rectum of the hyperbola x² / a² - y² / b² = 1 is 2b² / a. We memorize that one. The length of the lattice rectum is 2b² / a. This result is how to come. That only we are going to prove that one. See the hyperbola diagram. This is what x-axis, y-axis. Remember this thing. This is the center because x² / a² / y² / b² means that this is the center is nothing but what origin. So what is this is center 0, 0. See, draw the parabola in the rightward curve as well as leftward curve. What is that one? This is what S. Always this is S. What is this vertices A? That is this is S dash. This is what A dash. So this is we draw the curve. The focus is always what's inside the focus is always inside the inside the curve. Focus is always inside the hyperbola. See the diagram carefully. If you under diagram of understand means the result is very easily proved. X y. So this is vertices A. This is vertices A dash. What is our S? S is the focus. AE, 0 or C, 0. This is want to write means S dash is what -AE, 0. -AE, 0. This is what lattice. X is equal to AE. X is equal to what -AE. Equation of the lattice rectum. The x is equal to AE. x is equal to -AE. We are going to prove length of the lattice rectum. That is L. If you want to means L and L dash. We are going to prove the length of the lattice. That is L. L dash is nothing but what. We are going to prove 2b² / a. That only we are going to prove. Well, now we take see the point P. We take any one of the point P. AE, y. Because x is equal to AE. Equation of the lattice rectum is C + or - AE. So one of the point P = AE. X axis, that is x is equal to AE, means another point is we take as that's y itself. So in y axis AE, e. Let P be the point AE, e. Because x is equal to, we take as what AE. This is the equation of the lattice rectum. P of AE, y. See the diagram. A dash. S dash. A and A dash are vertices. S and S dash are foci. And x = + c and x = - c is nothing but equation of what? Equation of the lattice rectum. Equation of the lattice rectum. A/E is nothing but what? Equation of the directrix. So this is what is the length of the lattice rectum? That only we are going to prove. L and L dash. That if our lattice rectum just passing through the focus. Always the lattice rectum passing through the focus point. Therefore, we are going to find the length of the lattice rectum. That is L and L dash. We are going to measure the length L and L dash is what? 2b² / a. That condition is we are going to prove. Now, P of AE, y is the point of the parabola. See, P point the P of AE because x is equal to AE. Therefore, x point is taken as AE, y is taken as y itself. So, P of AE, y be the point on the hyperbola. Therefore, P of AE, y is the point on the hyperbola. Substitute x is equal to AE, y = y1 in the equation of the parabola. What is the equation of the parabola? x² / a² - y² / b² = 1. So equation of the parabola is question itself given. Equation of the hyperbola is what? x² / y² - y² / b² x² / a² - y² / b² = 1. We are going to prove the length of the lattice rectum of the hyperbola is question itself given in the major axis y, major axis x axis. Then only we draw the diagram. The major axis what axis? X axis. Otherwise in the y axis means in the upper and downward. So parabola equation is what x² / a² - y² / b² = 1. Instead of x, what we are substituting? Instead of x you substitute AE. AE the whole square by a square minus, instead of y you substitute what? y1. Instead of y1, y² / b² = 1. But a² - y² / b² = 1. So a² cancelled, e² - y² / b² = 1. Now what is our e square? Now the plus e square become minus a square, minus y1 square become plus y1 square. So plus 1 become minus 1. Otherwise, anyway, you simplify it. Then y1 square by b square equal to e square minus 1. See that one? y1 square by b square. Plus minus become plus y1 square by b square equal to e square minus 1. y1 square by b square equal to e square minus 1. We remember the condition b square equal to a square into e square minus 1. Suppose having ellipse means having plus, hyperbola means having minus 1. B square equal to a square. This is one of the result for the hyperbola. B square equal to a square into e square minus 1. Now b square by a square equal to e square minus 1. So instead of e square minus 1, substitute what? Instead of e square minus 1, substitute the value b square by a square. So because this, remember this is very important for you. The result b square equal to a square into e square minus 1. B square by a square is what? E square minus 1. So instead of e square minus 1, you substitute what? B square by a square. So I write it one more time. y1 square by b square equal to y1 square by b square equal to e square minus 1. So what is our e square minus 1? E square minus 1 is what? B square by a square. Already explained how come. Because we remember the result b square equal to what? A square into e square minus 1. So using the result b square equal to a square into e square minus 1. So in e square minus 1, instead of e square minus 1, substitute b square by a square. So y1 square by b square equal to b square by a square. Instead of e square minus 1, we substitute b square by a square. Now y1 square equal to b square into b square is what? B power 4. Y1 square is b power 4 by a square. What is our y1? Y1 is plus or minus b square by a. y1 square is b power 4 by a square, or y1 equal to plus or minus b square by a. Because the length is always a positive value, therefore the length of the lattice rectum, how many lattice rectum may be plus or minus a, yeah? Two length of the 2y1 is, because one is a plus a by a plus a, x is equal to a, x is equal to minus a, therefore how many a? 2 a. Therefore instead of a 2y1, only y1 is find out, we are having the, therefore length of the total letter 2y1 equal to 2b square, added 1, 2, 2b square by a. Length is always a positive, therefore length of the letter rectum, this is important, don't forget, simply stop it. Y1 equal to plus or minus b square by a, length of the letter rectum 2y1 equal to 2b square by a. Hence the result is proved. Therefore length of the lattice rectum is what? 2y1 equal to 2b square by a. That only you prove the result. This is very very important sum, but sum is very very easy for you. Draw the diagram, after so go through the sums. Just you plot the points in the parabola ae comma y, afterwards easily able to find the result. That's very easy for you. Next question, the same model only. We are going to prove the one more result also proved for the 7th question. This also a very very important sum. See this one. Show that. See the 8th question. These two questions are finally I will teach. Why? Because this is not based on the hyperbola, parabola and ellipse. This is only prove the result only. Very very important sum for 7 and 8. Either two sums, one of the sum coming for the lovely exam. Show that the absolute value of the difference of the focal distance, nothing but what? S dash. Focal distance of any point P on the hyperbola is the length of its transverse axis. That is nothing but what? The difference between the focal distance is equal to length of its transverse axis. That is a 2a. The difference of the focal distances, we are going to prove the 2a, because already find out the length of the transverse axis is 2a, the length of the conjugate axis is 2b. These are already given the notes. We are going to prove the difference of the focal distances is equal to length of the transverse axis. That is s minus s dash, difference between the s and s dash equal to 2a. That result only we are going to prove. See the diagram carefully. Say I am going to draw the diagram. This is x, this is y. So what is this? Is S. S is nothing but what? Focus. S dash also another focus. Next to P be the any point. P is what? X comma Y. P be the point on X comma Y. A and A dash is what? Direct is A. And A dash is what? Sorry. A and A dash is vertices. Vertices of the hyperbola. So we are going to prove the what? Length of the transverse axis. Length of the transverse axis is equal to the absolute values of the difference of the focal distance. That only proved. We take any point P on the hyperbola, P of x comma y. So before the vertex, having draw the directrix. Directrix for lattice rectum is passes through the focus. Lattice rectum is passes through the focus point. Directrix nothing but what? Before the vertex. Before the vertex A. Before A having the one of the directrix. Here before A dash having one of the directrix. So M and M dash is the directrix. That is positive value is meant. This is x value. This is y value. This is what directrix. X is equal to plus A by E. X is equal to minus A by E. Lattice rectum is AE. Plus or minus AE. Lattice rectum is plus or minus AE. But directrix what? Plus or minus A divided by E. That is MM dash. So keep it. Remember that one. Lattice rectum is the equation of the lattice rectum is plus or minus AE. Equation the directrix is what? Plus or minus A divided by E. So already I gave the notes. Go through the note properly. Therefore the directrix x is equal to A by E. X is equal to power negative value. X is equal to minus A by E. Therefore, what is the point we take P of x comma y? M, M dash. What we are going to prove? S, the difference between the S, S dash equal to the length of the transverse axis. P be the point x comma y. This is M, P, M. Again, what? P, M dash. So, see the diagram carefully. Draw the diagram neatly for you. Easily understand that one. From the definition of the conic. Remember the one definition of the conic definition. By definition of conic, SP by PM equal to E. SP, P be the any point on the hyperbola. S is the focus. S is the one of the focus. S dash is the another focus. P be the again any of the point in the hyperbola. M is nothing but a directrix. What is the definition of conic definition? E eccentricity, SP by PM. The ratio of the SP by PM equal to eccentricity. SP by PM. This is very, very important for you. SP by PM equal to E. Very important. Using this result only, if you remember the result only, easily able to what? We find out the condition. We prove the result by definition of conic. By definition of conic. Conic is nothing but what? Either hyperbola or parabola or ellipse. These are the conic. Conic is nothing but what? Different shapes. Either ellipse or hyperbola or parabola. By the common general form, by the definition of conic, SP by PM equal to E. SP by PM equal to E. SP equal to what? E into PM. E into PM. What is our PM? PM is what? Distance. X minus A by E. That is the X value. X is any point on the parabola. X minus directrix. X minus A by E. SP equal to E into X minus A by E. Again, if we take the LCM, XE minus, if E as it is, X into E, XE minus A by E. So E cancelled. What do you get? SP equal to XE or EX, both are same only. EX minus A. This is the first condition. Very important is what? SP by PM equal to E. SP equal to E into PM. PM is nothing but what is our PM? This is P. See the diagram. This is P. This is nothing but what? M. SP. S is what? This is SP. SP. What is the ratio? SP by PM. SP by PM equal to eccentricity E. PM is what? X minus the X. Difference between the center. From the center from the X axis. So X center. This is the center. The center is, this is what? 0, 0. Center is 0, 0. From the center to focus, that is the x-axis. SP, yes, see, SP by PM equal to E. What is our PM? X minus A by E, directrix. X minus A by E. So, this x is equal to A by E. So, x minus A by E. So, this is the calculation. X minus A by E is what? XE minus A by E. So afterwards what E cancelled, we get what SP equal to EX minus A. This is the result one. Similarly, same we followed S dash P, second hyperbola. The hyperbola in the right side we find out. Similarly, the hyperbola in the leftward curve. S dash P, instead of SP, S dash P by PM dash. S dash P by PM dash. Here SP by PM, similarly what? S dash P by PM, that's the same result. See here, this is also definition of conic. S dash P by PM dash equal to what? Eccentricity E. S dash. SP, instead of SP, you are using S dash P. So the diagram is very, very important. S dash P by PM dash. First one is where you find what? SP by PM. Here what? S dash P by PM dash equal to E. That is the eccentricity. This is our constant ratio. S dash P by PM dash equal to E. Now, S dash P equal to E into PM dash. E equal to PM dash is what? X plus A by E. Because plus or minus A by E. First one is we are using what? X minus A by E. Another one is minus A by E. Minus into minus become plus. So E into X plus A by E. X plus A by E. The same thing. Now S dash P equal to E into X into E is what? X E plus A by E. E cancelled. S dash P equal to E X or X E. E X plus A. Using these two result we are adding, because that the focal distance, the difference of the focal, what is the question given? Show that the absolute value of the focal distance of the any point. Focal distance is what? S and S dash. That is nothing but what? S dash P and S P. That is the difference between the focal density, focal absolute value, that is the positive value. Absolute value is nothing but what? Positive value. Absolute value is nothing but what? Positive value of the difference. Therefore, which one will be getting? S dash P minus S P. So, see here, S dash P minus S P equal to, what is our S dash P? What is the second result? S dash P is nothing but what? E X plus A. S dash P is what? E X plus A. What is the S P? S P is what? E X minus A. Substitute here. S dash P minus S P. So E X plus A. What is our S dash P? See, I write it here. S dash P is what? E X plus A minus S P is what? What is our S P? E X minus A. So I left one step, you will see that one. The S dash P is what? E X plus A minus S P is what? E X minus A. So E X plus A minus E X A minus into minus become what? Plus A. Because S dash P minus S P. I write it here also one step. Yes, E X plus A minus E X minus A difference. So E X plus A, first bracket write as it. So second bracket multiplied with minus sign. What happened? Minus E X A minus into minus what? Plus A. So plus E X minus X cancelled. A plus A is nothing but what? 2A. So what here? The focal, the difference of the absolute difference of the focal distance, that is S dash P minus S P equal to nothing but what? We get 2A. What is our 2A? 2A. 2A is nothing but what? Which is the length of the transverse axis. 2a is nothing but what? Length of the transverse axis. Therefore, what do you prove the result? We prove the result what? The absolute value of the difference of the focal distance of any point P and the hyperbola is the length of its transverse axis. We remember the length of the transverse axis is what axis? 2a. Suppose the length of the conjugate axis is nothing but what? 2b. The question itself is given the length of the transverse axis. So we prove that the length of the transverse axis, we prove that what? 2a. The difference of the focal distance is equal to length of its transverse axis. Therefore, the difference S dash P minus S P equal to, we get what? 2a. Therefore, 2a. 2a is nothing but what? Which is the length of the transverse axis. So, this result, this sums also very important. These two questions are, we apply the condition. Using the condition, we prove the result. Therefore, these are the, other than the proper parabola hyperbola, using the given condition, using the definition of conics. Here, the 8th sum, we prove the definition of the conics. Conic, using the sum ratio. What is the definition of conic? SP by PM. SP by PM equal to E. That is the definition. Similarly, S dash P by PM dash equal to E. Using these two conditions, we prove the first and the second. Using the first result and the second result, we subtract the absolute difference mean biggest one minus smallest one. Second result minus smallest result. S dash P minus S P equal to, we get what? 2a. That is nothing but what? 2a, which is the length of the transverse axis. We remember that one, the length of the transverse axis is 2a. We get the result also 2a. Therefore, the focal, that absolute difference of the focal distance is nothing but what? 2a. We prove the result. Thank you, students.